Good chance there to wrap it up for winning, but it looks like they're going to go through to the next round. Still 3-1 up here at Thurrock. Looks like the Fleet's Cup run is coming to an end of another season here. We've got about 3 minutes left here. And unless Thurrock score twice, there's not going to be any extra time. And no hope of a possible home tie against either Chalfont St Peter or Bishop Stortford in the final qualifying round. It looks like Welling will take the honours and progress here.
Okay, one.